sneaking into a closed campground.
Maybe.
Pretty primitive.
A squirrel. Scared the shit for the last one. He's got 4 bars left. I got 3. Okay, battery. So I know some people that have camp hosted here at this campground. And they said that there was a campground where people would get chased out of the trails and that they would see big red eyes. And it's just close to home where he's seen his eyes. We don't know which campground because there's a bunch, but we know it's one of these. Oh, I get it. Did you know that you could do this?
Can you tell them how it happens? We worked on campers.
Oh yeah, so we worked on campers and one of our wonderful customers, I would say more family, called me and was like, Brittany, you're never going to guess this. One of my friends who camp host sent me a video and it was you and Adam on Sasquatch Theory doing our interview a year ago. And then we got talking and she said she never had any encounters, but the lady who camp host here did. They said that they always have an eerie feeling around this type of area and people would be walking through trails when it would get dark and things would chase them out. You could hear things running on the outskirts of the wood line. They would see big red eyes.
Did you say they had a bunch of like coolers get broken into?
Yeah, coolers would get broken into. Locked coolers.
People would claim they've seen stuff with red eyes.
Yeah. Yep. Big red eyes. Big red eyes. Like not just red eyes, big red eyes. So we're on an adventure to find this campground. Alright. Turtle! I almost ran over a big tortoise the other day. Thank you.
Next to the river. I travel the river ways.
Heat stroke.
Okay. Our car's got air conditioner now. Last time it didn't. Morel mushrooms be popping. Right, so we live that way upstream. And this is all national forest back there. So theoretically, if they're in here, they could be traveling these ways. This is not real far from where I had my red eye encounter with that thing that had red eyes. So, yeah. I crashed. Drop. Ew. Gates closed. But they're in here. DNR. Conservation Department.